Mordor is the land of the Dark Lord Sauron. He has dominion over this bleak and wasted landscape and all who enter it. Sauron wages war with all of Middle-earth. He must be stopped, or all shall fall into darkness. The hobbit Frodo Baggins now bears the ring, guarded by a fellowship drawn from all the free peoples of Middle-earth. The One Ring must be returned to Mount Doom and destroyed in the very fires of its creation. The mines of Moria, once proud city of the dwarves, its ruined halls are now infested with vile goblins.
And they call it a mine. A mine!
This is no mine. It is a tomb.
We have but one choice. We must face the darkness of Moria.
We should never have come here.
Let us hope that our presence may go unnoticed.
I've never seen a creature like that. What is this? I hope it's something to eat.
Wealth of Moria was not in gold or jewels, but Mithril. Be on your guard. There are older and fouler things than orcs in the deep places of the world.
Quiet! Goblins are close.
Kill them all!
Goblins
approach!
I'll smite them from afar! Cannot fail.
Folks in the Shire will never believe what we've been through.
This one is mine.
Yet another!
Attack!
He shall not see daybreak!
Another!
We cannot fail!
We must counter this evil!
Be gone! Fight bravely, men!
A reward!
There is evil here that does not sleep.
Humans!
Die!
Let none stand!
Attack!
They will not get past me!
I think I'm getting the hang of-